Well, for the fifth straight year, there was a second ANZAC Day March held here in the capital. A short distance behind the official parade, a group walked to remember the thousands of First Nations descendants who died defending country during the frontier wars. Former Submariner Fred Hooper was one of those who marched twice this morning. I spoke to him yesterday.
As an ex-serviceman, I'll be in the front of the march, marching as well. But when that march is finished, I'll be down the back with the frontier wars as well, marching as well, because I think as a serviceman that served in the forces, there's a bond between the people that served there and certainly the First Nations people that served as well. And I think that, but it's also important to recognise what happened before as well. And, you know, if we can do that, yeah, it'll be something special, I think. And we've just got to keep that pressure up and keep the frontier wars, you know, every ANZAC Day. And it only happens in Canberra. If we can get it to other cities around the country, then, you know, we might get some more recognition about how this country was taken by the British.